Good afternoon. Basements have been bracing up with a lot of activities over the last 1 week or so, primarily because of the US and China summit coming up over the week, over the month end, and also some bit of negative data coming in from China. So it's a kind of offset that is seen in the market. We see that basements largely have been under pressure in the start of the week, primarily because of the sell-off that we've seen in the equity markets and sell-off across all asset classes. Also some bit of strength coming into USD INR, but some recoup was seen over the week before the weekend. We expect that in the short term the prices are likely to stay on a northward trend, and this could continue until we see that the deal between or the talks between the US and China falls apart once again. However, our conviction says that selective metals could be in for a good opportunity to buy on dips like nickel, which has its own strong fundamentals, which have seen inventory depleting by over 40-45% over the last 1 year, and other metal like zinc, which has seen a sizable buildup of inventory on the Shanghai and LME, looks like could be under pressure. So our trade for the week would be buy nickel on dips, sell zinc on rally, and other metal could be selective play. Thank you.